Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I just drove my beautiful car at Arena War to customize another beautiful car. Trust me, you will like this. I'm talking about an Audi RS5. This car, if you want to see on my channel, I will put a link in this video description. That Nissan, it's a clean version of an Arena War car, so I hope you like it. Let me show you where you can buy the car that I'm about to customize. So you can buy it from Legendary Motorsport, and you have to pay. If you don't get a discount, you have to pay something like 700k. It's a lot of money, but trust me, this car worth the money. I already have two designs of this car on my channel, and let's see if I can do it better or not. This is the stock version, and it's already a very nice car. As you can see, I like the lines, but it's time to do a new design.
What can I do? What's it going to be?
I don't know what is going to be. I have with a metallic one and a white one on my channel, so this it have to be a whole new car. Look at this line, like the new Audis, like a new A8. It have some elements from other cars too, from other Audis. Let's see first the liveries that I can put on. So only the stripes. If I will put them, look at this Audi sign. Audi from China. Only design that I can put is this, but I'm not sure if I will do that. Let's start finding a nice paint, because on this account I don't have this car, so that's why I bought it again, not chrome. I have a metallic one, I will not make it gold, and I have a black and white one, sorry. Maybe I will try to do a gray one, let's see. And my next, because I think I will do another design in time, because I love this car, I think I will do an orange one, but not this time. I know you just want to see a lot of designs for this car, because this is very nice. Look at this green. Trust me, I can play a lot with this car and do a lot of nice things. But for this one, I think I will go with a gray. Let's see how it will look. This light gray, this will look perfect. Trust me, it will. Now let's take the second color, the gray, obviously with some metallic black. Not matte, sorry, metallic. I want metallic black. Because I have something in mind when I want, when I telling you that. Now let's go ahead and do the rest, because this car has a lot of customization options. So trust me, this is a buy. Let's do the best armor, the best brakes. I'm so excited to customize this car, because I really like it. I like this racing splitter, but I don't like the carbon from here. Let's see. So this is normal, this is with carbon. I'll pick this straight splitter here in the back. Let's see something bigger. Carbon painted on a PC. I don't know how to close the exhaust, but I'll put this custom diffuser. It looks more nice. Yeah, it looks nice. It looks nice. Let's take the best engine. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. Phew, look at this big bore exhaust. The titanium, not big bore, but they are very big. These are the big bore exhaust. Too big for what I'm about to do. And I think I will choose this clean. Let's call it clean. Not this one. Or this one, I don't know. Between this carbon and race. Let's take the twin carbon. So this is the stock grille. Yeah, I don't need that. But I will do this carbon grille. This is the cleanest one, and with some black. I really liked that I had some metallic black here, but I can work with carbon. Now let's see some hood options. Let's see which one will look better. This one. Okay, I will take this one. These are a little bit too much for my design. I like this one too, but it's a little bit too much. I want to keep it as clean as possible. Now, my advice for you is to use colored headlights. This kind of lights, you can buy them only from here. So, my advice for you is to take this colored headlights, because as you can see, they look very nice and very clear. So, I'll take the blue lights. And it's already looking way nicer than before. Let's see the livery. But I think I won't use any. I like this livery, but not for this. Oh, nice. I can put my custom mirrors. Perfect. I really hope for a black roof. My plate. I just love that tail lights here from here. This long tail light. Now let's see. Okay, I really hope for a black roof. So there is no black roof. Too bad. It will look awesome with a metallic black roof. And I have to take this carbon roof spoiler. Roof accessory. So we have a lot of roof options, but I cannot put my... Too bad. I'll take this vortex generator. Let's see the side skirt. Street skirt. Yes, I will keep the line from the front with this. Let's take this one. Now let's see a nice spoiler, because I'll choose one. Let's see which one is looking better. Okay, I think I'll have to go with this small lip spoiler and this black too. So excited to test drive this car again. I really like it. Best transmission, turbo. She's gonna run sweet. Wind deflectors, let's see. Plastic wind deflectors. First, let's do the black windows to see how this black. Yeah, it doesn't look that good. I won't put it. The only thing that I don't like on this car until now is I cannot put a black roof. That's the only thing. In rest, and here a black grille, not a carbon grille. Let's take some rims, because now I'll make it look really, really nice. The rims will help me a lot with this car. Let's take some new street wheels, because when I customized that in a long time ago, I didn't have these rims, So now I have them, so let's see. Oh, look how nice they look. I don't even know what to put on this car because it's so beautiful. Let me tell you what I like. So I like this one really very much. I like this one. I like this one, looks like the real S-line rims. I don't like that thing in the middle, it's not black, but I think I'll... And also this one looks like the... a little like the S-line rims, the older S-line rims from the Audi in real life. But this concave mega mesh, they are perfect for this car, so I'll buy this. Now let's see the tire design, if I'll put one or not. If I'll put, I'll put this one or nothing, let's see. No, I can live without. Let's put the bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke and we're done. We have ourselves a beauty of a car in my opinion. Please tell me if you like it or not. Let's go outside and test it. Just hear it, that RS sound. It's incredible. Oh my god, this sound I will give. I will put my speakers louder. I recommend you to do the same. So now turn on your speakers on your phone or on your PC. Let's turn on the light. This is the interior, because a lot of you told me that I don't show you the interior of the car, so this is it. At least a sunroof I should have on this car, at least that. One of the best sound in this game. Not the best because we have that benefactor, but they nailed it with this sound. Yeah, they truly nailed it with this sound. Let's start my review, because this video is already too long. So my full review. First, for the sound, I will give it a 9.5, maybe a 10. Only thing that I don't give it a 10, it's we have another benefactor that it sound a little better, just a little better. But this is a 9.5 definitely, in my opinion. Turn on your speaker and you know what I mean. Now let's review it for how it looks. Say no more, because look at it. Aggressive, nice. I don't know. I think this should be one of my best car design. This with Paragon Air, I think that it's called, that Bentley Continental that I customized. And I have another benefactor that looks very nice. But this is in my top. So for how it looks, I'll give it again a 9.5. I really like the design. I like the back of it, the tail lights, the headlights, everything. Only thing that I don't like is the roof. I just really like the sunroof or a bigger or a blacker roof. Now let's review it for how fast it is. I don't have a street to test it. It feels pretty fast. For a sport car, this is not a supercar or a hypercar, this is a sport car. It feels like an 8.5, maybe an 8 compared to other sports car. Yeah. Sorry for that. Now let's see how the handling is. I'm not the best driver, but It's not the best in the turns, but it can stay. It's pretty okay. I'll give it a 7.5 for the handling. It could do a lot better, in my opinion, for a car like this, for a beautiful car like this. But I really have to make an orange one. Please tell me in the comments if you want to do a redesign of this car, not tomorrow or later. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do that. Okay, now let's see overall. Overall, if this car worth the money or not. This is definitely a 10 out of 10 in my opinion. So if you don't have it, buy it, trust me. In every category of cars that you own and that you like, it will fit this car. I don't know how to tell you, but trust me, you will like it. It has a lot of mod, it's fast, it sounds amazing. I really like this car. As you can see, I'm pretty excited to test it. So for that, it's a 10 out of 10. For what you pay and what you get. Okay. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit the notification bell if you are subscribing. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because on my Instagram I post a lot of car picture. I'll put my Instagram in this video description. Also, I'll post my other design of this car, because I have two more, and you can tell me which one do you prefer. The white one, again, it's very nice. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.